Saturday, 10:45 p.m. Heat was in the air. My horn was on fire for sure, but the single malt wasn't the only fuel that night. Blunt Eddie thought it might have been something to do with the pair of legs that had just walked in, wrapped in that tight white dress. A dress that would make cellophane jealous, hugging and moving like a setting skin around her curves as she snaked through the maze of chairs and regulars. It was hard to miss her. All heels and innuendo, and enough pop in her hips to knock down Ollie. A pair of lips you wanted to get lost in. So much bounce in her step, she could shake San Francisco into the ocean. Well, my pilot was lit. And nothing was going to put it out that evening. Not even the goon that followed her in. Him, I could do without. No neck, a crooked nose, a unibrow you could shade a small village under. The whole room could tell there was a cloud of bad that followed this guy around. And there was a storm brewing. Thank you.